And these two brothers, HGTV, mean anti-gay slurs. This is what I mean about hatred. Biblical sense is fine. Living a biblical life is fine. But if you don't like somebody, don't make comments about it. This is the problem with the world. It's people make all these slurs and slangs and names about people. This is really the problem with this world. This is really the problem with this world. It's not going to end, and it's not going to go away, and it's not going to stop for people out there. Stop it. That's a failure. I lost their tone. For what? Because people are tired. Leave the gay people alone. Nobody cares anymore. Let God worry about the gay people. That's all. It's simple. We don't have to go around the world making comments about people that are gay because it says so in the Bible. Just leave it go and let God judge me. Let God judge the gay. Let God judge the gay people. Let people judge the gay. Let people alone. Let people alone. It's that simple. You don't have to make comments about everybody who lives different in this world. That's what I mean about bigotry, hatred, and sexual preference. It hurts human life. It degrades human life. It demeans human life. It's bigoted. It's bigoted, man. Now I lost the show. No, the world has no place for people who feed hate. Who feed hate. It's just gotta stop. There's no place in the world for it. This is the sadness of human life. This is really the sadness of human life. Two young guys like that. Making comments about people they don't even know. They don't even know these people. Yet they make comments about them. They're slurs. Why? For what? What does it prove? It doesn't prove anything. It has nothing to do with the Bible. This means that they don't approve of these people's lifestyle. Well, it's not your right to approve of it. It's not your right to worry about it. Let people live as they want to live. This is what will make the world a whole more peaceful place. This is some big human being too. Thank you for watching.